He just took the knife out of his pocket, stabbed me in the chest, pulled it out. I looked at him and I said, please don't kill me. And he just got up and walked away. Now, when he walked away, I looked down and I saw just a puncture wound. So I thought, okay, you know. So he broke my skin, you know, it looked like a cut, yeah. You know, and so I rolled over. I saw him, I looked back and I saw him flick something. So I thought, did he get my wallet and throw it in the water, you know? So I reached down into my backpack, I saw my phone and I saw my wallet. I grabbed my phone right away, then I realized it was probably the knife that he threw in the water. And I called 911, and when I rolled back onto my back, I was still yelling, please somebody help me, I've been stabbed, and a couple came. So then he took my pulse and they gave me a cloth, because it still didn't look bad. The pain was just the punch of the knife, that was it. So I was just laying there, I was closing my eyes, and I was just laying there, and I just kept saying to everybody, please, please, somebody has to come, I don't want to die, you know. But I still was very calm. Then the EMTs came, and even the EMTs thought it was just a puncture wound. And they were like, she has a puncture wound to the chest, you know. Until I got into the ER and they did this chest scan, then I was immediately brought out, you know, from the machine immediately and prepped for OR.
What did it puncture?
Exactly? My right atrium.
Your right atrium.
So
okay.
I was losing blood, and my lungs were filling up with fluid.
So while you were in the hospital, I mean, they were still trying to find this man.
I have sympathy for the fact that he's 22 years old, and he's got quite a record. And I mean, this is what I'm passionate about. Where's everybody? This is his like 10th arrest. He's only 22. Why isn't anybody stepping in to rehabilitate him? I am thankful, because he could have really beaten me up bad. He could have punched, he could have broke my jaw, broke bones, you know. I mean, it could have been worse,
yeah.
You know, but I think that the moment I said to him, don't kill me, I'll never forget it, because something changed in him, and it was like a light switch, and he just got up and walked away.